This is mathematics. Today's lesson is about subtraction of 2 and 3 digit numbers vertically without regrouping. Subtraction of 2 and 3 digit numbers vertically without regrouping. Meaning we are not going to borrow, it's a matter of subtracting. In subtraction, we are supposed to begin from our right hand side, coming to left. When they say vertical, you're going to add subtract the number down from that one on top. So we shall say 8 take away 2. 8 take away 2. Meaning in subtraction, we are requested to draw balls for the first numbers. Then we cancel the balls for the number down from the one which we have drawn. We begin as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Meaning, on these 8 balls which I've drawn, I'm going to cancel only 2. I count 1, 2. Then I count the remaining balls to get the answers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I write 6 in the same line with the numbers I have subtracted. Then I move on to the next place value, which is 10. We subtract, what can you say? 5 take away 1. Meaning I'm going to draw 5 balls up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of the 5 balls, I'm supposed to cancel only 1. Then I cancel here 1. I count the 1, the remaining balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4 under the numbers I've subtracted. Then the last place value is 3, take away 2. Here I'm supposed to draw 3 balls. And I cancel 2, 1, 2, I remain with 1. So our answer will be 146. We move on to part B. We are subtracting 3 digit numbers. So we are supposed to begin from 1s. Coming beside of left, we shall say 7 take away 7. Bear it in mind that in subtraction, you draw balls for the first number on top only. You say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Out of these 7 balls, how many am I supposed to cancel? They are 7. Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many have I remained with? I've remained with 0. I write my 0 there. Then I come to 10, I say 8, take away 7. Here I'm supposed to draw 8 balls. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of these 8 balls, I'm going to cancel 7. So I count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So I have remained with only 1 ball. I move on the last place value, which is 100. I say 8, take away 2. I'm supposed to draw here how many balls plus 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Out of the 8 balls, I'm supposed to cancel how many? 2. We count 1, 2. After canceling, you count the remaining balls to get the correct answer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So we have remained with 6. Our answer would be 610. Then I come to part C. Remember, we begin from 1s coming to 100s. So we are subtracting, but can you say 5 take away 2? We count 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Out of the 5, we cancel only 2. Then we count the remaining balls. 1, 2, 3, we write your 3 under the numbers you have subtracted in the same line. Then you move on the next place value. You're not supposed to skip the middle part. We say 4 take away 3. Here we draw 4 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4. Out of the 4, you cancel 3. 1, 2, 3. How many balls? 1. Then you come to the last part, which is saying 2 take away 1. You draw here your 2 balls. Then you cancel 1 and remain with 1. Our answer is 113. Then we move on to our last part. Remember to begin from your right hand side, coming to the left. So we shall say 9 take away 8. In subtraction, you draw balls for the first number on top. So here count 1, 2, 3.